Farmers and scientists know the impacts of floods, droughts, and fires, which are becoming more frequent. Climate change is one of our greatest challenges, but there are solutions, and the Canadian government has set a clear goal to cut emissions by more than 30% by 2030 and reach net zero by 2050. Indeed, farmers are stewards of the land, and in collaboration with Canadian scientists, they are well positioned to provide some of these solutions. It's why the Agricultural Climate Solutions Program was developed. A new program to help harness the natural power of the soil to store carbon and keep it out of the atmosphere. It will help develop effective, practical, and economic solutions to help combat climate change. Agricultural Climate Solutions will use the same collaborative on-farm approach used by the Living Laboratories Initiative. It will create collaboration hubs, including researchers, agricultural associations, farmers, environmental organizations, indigenous groups, and others. This collaboration will lead to the co-development and sharing of sustainable farming practices. These practices have the potential to trap and store carbon on farms, reduce greenhouse gases, improve water and soil quality, and protect the diversity of soil organisms, plants, and animals on farms. Because of this unique on-farm approach, environmentally friendly innovations suited for today's agriculture can be tested and deployed quickly to farms across Canada. Be part of a powerful nationwide network that will deliver the right solutions across the country to help farms and Canadians. This program is for agricultural industry associations, not-for-profit organizations including cooperatives, and Indigenous groups who are working in collaboration with producers. Be a part of Agricultural Climate Solutions.